Concentration lines is frequently used in Japanese comics. This white background is good enough for printings. This transparent one is better for universal use. Let's get started. I make focus size 4096 by 2160 pixels. Draw circle with ellipse tool. 2048 pixels diameter. Bring it to center. Apply Roughen 100% 25 inch from Effect Distortion Transform. Of course, you can change parameters. Expand appearance from object. A bit tricky from here. Draw a square to include all with rectangle tool. Give it a white background. Bring it behind the circle. Merge them from Pathfinder. Double click to edit inside the group. There is a white square. Draw a small circle with ellipse tool. 1024 pixels diameter this time. Bring it to the center. Roughen it again from Effect Distort and Transform. 25% temper inch this time. Expand appearance from object. Merge them again from Pathfinder. Double click to edit inside the group. There is a white circle, though it's not a circle anymore. Make a creeping mask. 4096 by 2160 pixels. Done! You can see the background is transparent. Don't forget to export it as a PNG file. I'll show you how to make white background one. It's simpler. Draw a circle with ellipse tool, 2048 pixels diameter. Apply Roughen 100% 25 inch from Effect Distort and Transform. Draw a small circle with ellipse tool, 1024 pixels diameter. Bring it to the center. Roughen it again from Effect Distort and Transform, 25% temper inch. Make a creeping mask and give it a white background. Done. Thank you for watching!